Today we'll be demonstrating the benefits of safe palette positions. I know many of us like to have a specific setup for our workspaces that makes it easier for us to draft and can save us valuable time. This feature is new in Vectorworks 2009. First, set up your palettes into the desired position. I find it useful to have my resource browser centered on the top of the page. To quickly minimize it, double-click on the title bar, and double-click again while minimized to restore it. On a Mac, it will remain in the same location when it is double-clicked, but just have the title bar visible. Now that I have my palette set up to my liking, to keep this setup, go to Window, Palettes, and then Save Palette Positions. Here you will get a dialog box showing the location on the hard drive that the information has been saved to. Since I am using Windows Vista, this will show a different location than on Windows XP or a Macintosh computer. This information will be stored in the current active workspace that is indicated under Tools and Workspaces with a check mark next to it. This feature can be very useful for transferring your information over to another computer. To do this, simply copy the workspace off your current computer and with the use of any external media device, such as a flash drive, CD, etc., then place the workspace into your Workspaces folder on the new computer.